It's
all right. Well, let's go up here because it's gonna get really hectic the first few 10 minutes. Let's go ahead and loot everything up here. We can listen and see if they're trying to fuck on us. There is that quest over here as well. See, there's the Nakatani basement. On that building there.
Yep. So, you see this other one? The big, or the building in between. I think it's actually the
Gagarin Hotel.
Terabank Empire building.
Terabank should be, I don't know. But, you may have another quest over here. There's the, grenade launcher and the, something over here. Hold on, let me check these.
I haven't gotten that one yet.
Oh, bruh. There's a fucking cabinet over here with all kind of shit. Yeah, walk into here, and then go look at that grenade launcher over there in the window. I don't know if you did this one or not. Oh, there you go, that's shooting cans. Yeah, we need to get the machine gun across the street next. If you look at these filing cabinets right here. We have to go down the street, see where the grenade launcher's pointed at? Yeah. We have to go in there, across the street, up in that building, up top. You got shooting cans, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we gotta go over there. But I think, luckily, your vehicle extract might be over there as well. I'm not positive, but... Alright, you ready?
Yep.
All right, ski yeet. We gotta fucking move fast across this motherfucker. All right, careful. There's gonna be a lot of danger ahead from both sides. Hold on, give me a second. To get across this barrier, but there's gonna be heavy opposition. Yep, you hear that?
Yep.
I've killed many men right here. You can crawl through this window right here. I need to do that, and then you'll come out. Oh, I'm caught. Oh. Alright, you got it?
Yep.
Alright. Oh god, we have to get down. Jump, jump, jump! Come through here. Just run and jump to the barbed wire. It's gonna hurt, but you have to do it. Just do it. Jump. It's gonna hurt, but come on. Come look at this machine gun over here, and your task should be done. We just have to get out alive. And we have good loot up here, and we have a good advantage point on everybody. Did it say anything?
Yeah, it said shooting cans.
Okay.
Task complete.
There's a scav below us if you want to take one out. See that machine gun?
The window?
I can hear him over there.
Check.
Oh, he's shooting at a human being. Or a human being is shooting his hand. I never give you that extra mag, you might need it. Here. Ooh, watch out. Something's shooting now. I put a mag on the ground over there by you, though.
I popped one of them, but his buddy wasn't happy about it.
Oh, you started a fucking war.
Yeah. Hopefully they can't see me.
Yeah, just lay low for a little bit. We got plenty of food and water. And there's still loot in here. You can't play this like Call of Duty and just keep fucking lurking. They will blow your fucking brains out. I do not know where the vehicle extract is at. That would be ideal.
I thought I brought more ammo. Fuck.
I think it could be over there. I'm not sure. What is the name of the quest? Since we're safe up here and we can hear them, tell me the name of the quest and I'll look it up.
All right. Hold on 1 sec. For what, the extract?
Yeah, the vehicle extract.
Burning rubber.
Hey guys, and welcome.
Okay, by number 5, which was, wasn't that Nakatani? Okay, right out on the road over there. By the terror group side.
Got
hey, what's
him.
Going on? What's going on? Oh, you got one? I was like, what the fuck is
what
that?
The fucking, with this fucking heavy machine gun, dude.
You get fucked on, eh?
Yeah, I saw him creeping in the middle of the street. Oh, boy.
Alright, so it appears to be, number 5.
Did you already check these cabinets?
Yeah, there's some leftover shit in there, though. We have to go down and to the right, I believe. Oh! That got close to my face. I think so. I think that was close to my face. That's not fun. Not awake yet. Fuck coffee. How about adrenaline? Alright, you ready?
Hold on, I'm about to eat drink real quick. Before we go, let me clear up some space.
There's a car battery over here if you need it. You'll need it for a quest soon. You have to find him out of raid, but it's gonna weigh you down.
Yeah, I don't even have room for that. I got one in the last raid.
Oh, there's more cabinets in here. In the conference room.
Alright, I'm ready.
I'm ratting. Nothing but cigarettes. Disgusting cigarettes. Let's move out. You'll find, like a window. Oh god, I hope that's you.
Yeah, like where are you?
Like where, how you get down, trying to look at your screen. Yeah, to your right, you went past me. There you go. Yeah.
I heard something, dude. I heard something in the other room, I think.
Probably, it could be below us. But I thought I heard something. I don't like it. Yep, there's a scav over there as well.
Oh, there's something.
I'm gonna kill that, whatever that is.
Hello?
There's one out, straight ahead.
He fucked me up.
Yeah, I'm fucked up too.
Taking a painkiller.
He's creeping. Oh.
Bro, how? I was holding. I ran into a fucking claymore, dude. I hate this map, man. There are so many. Completely blinded one of them. Damn it! There's a lot of moisture out there, I bet. I'm sure some shit's getting rotten.
Oh, dude, I've seen some fucking crack houses, dude. That I, like, they want me to inspect them.
Hey,
we
have to go to the crack house over here.
Alright, I haven't played this map in a long time.
All right, come on. Let's go. To the right. Get in this building right here. Clear it out immediately. Upstairs, if you go to documents folder, it is the best. I found a bunch of shit you might need.
Did you already search this guy in here?
No.
Ooh, intelligence.
Oh shit. Let's go upstairs. We got people coming up behind us. Come on, let's go upstairs. Hurry. Make sure they don't see the end of the hallway. They could be coming through that door. Go secure this top area. For me. think I just heard something.
Dude, how come it won't let me
do it
off a single fire? I change it to single fire and then it won't let me go back.
Just keep pressing B until it works. Some painkillers in here. I'm gonna take a peek. Alright, we're gonna go out this fucking- There's something running. There's something running through the hole in the wall. There's something out there.
They're popping off out here, dude.
Yeah. Follow me. We're gonna get the fuck out of here. This is a hot spot. It's not fun to be in here. We need to just go straight to the right. Fuck. Get into this building over here straight ahead. This brick one. Here, take all this shit, it's pretty good. Some gunpowder and, morphine. Need the morphine right here? Oh, this hemostat at your level is probably good, too. Need water? Oh no, I need to go in the dorms. I would not go into that fortress right now. I'm just trying to burn somebody. Let's go on the top of this building. I don't think there's anything over here, or I'm hoping. Thank you so much. Get these things right here. Ooh, glorious E. That's a funny. Oh shit.
You get him?
No, it's a scav. But if you need to kill one, I hit him a couple times.
Where's he at?
Outside of the barbed wire defense.
On the other side of the wall?
Yeah. We're good. I'm just reloading my mag. But it's gonna get loud, and I hear other movements. So just stop moving for a second, please. I hear another one. Yeah, we got people pulling up. They're coming. It's humans.
Did you run down?
PMC. No, I'm right next to you. I'm prone. There's people. Kill them.
Yeah. I hear them. They're right under us.
Oh, my shit fucking malfunction. What the fuck? I'm going to fuck one of them up.
It's coming.
I got down. Get down. The fuck on him. Oh, I'm fucked. Oh, my head just almost came off. Hold on. I need to rethink my life decisions right now. Oh my God. Hold on, just give me a second.
Oh no, I fell!
Oh!
Dude, I fell through that stupid crack.
Oh no. My gun just malfunctioned when I put it in it. What? Do I have any other gun? Fuck it, I'm gonna take the pistol. This is fucking ridiculous. Let me kill this motherfucker. Oh, I'm dead. Never again will I bring that gun. It malfunctioned on me 2 or 3 times. I saw it. Yeah, GG, Mascabator. Oh, the PPSH, eh?
Yeah.
Where you need to go?
But, yeah, I know all of this is probably crap. What ammo should I buy for this PPSH? Out of these, can you see my screen?
Oh, yeah, I don't know.
Probably this. This feel like my shots don't hit.
You can check if you can find the Tarkov arena. We can play that, and it's more of just more round based, and we can just keep taking down the opponents. I haven't played it a lot either, but I think that would be kind of fun.
Yeah, and it would at least help me figure out what I need to do to hit my shots.
Yeah. Have you downloaded it yet?
Yeah, I think so.
After this round, we can play arenas if you want. It could definitely get you more like on the more on the killing side, as instead of like the tactical, you know, on the missions and stuff.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to go to sleep, man. To be honest, because I gotta get up for work. But
damn.
I'll try it tomorrow or something, for sure. It's been a while since I could
hold my head up high. This reserve is probably gonna take a little while. Oh, now we're loading in. Okay. Sometimes it takes a minute for a scav run. But later on in the wipe, you get better scav runs. I have very lucrative scav runs as well.
Dude, I do pretty good with them too.
I got a PPSH. It's about to go down.
Look at the gun I got. You see it?
You got a pistol, bro.
Yeah, a little, like...
And a duffel bag.
I think I had that pistol when I was a kid. It was like the BB gun version. Yeah, you remember when I shot that gun in my backyard? And that dude came running over?
No, I ain't no snitch. No, I'm just kidding.
No, that cop that lived down in me, and he came like fucking full speed running.
Oh, fuck that guy, yeah. He was fat as fuck, but he was a police officer.
Yeah, he tried to say I was like trying to like shoot his kids. I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Like, dude, I shot that at the ground, like 5 feet in front of me. Where are you at?
I just now loaded in. Oh, okay. I think I'm behind you.
Yeah, I'm gonna run to you. Oh shit! Somebody's shooting.
How much time's left? Oh, only 22. Yeah, we need to go into the bunker and infiltrate the entire area before the rats. This is what you call a rat attack. You ready? You see me?
Okay. Yeah.
We got more rats. I'm hoping they're friendlies. Hey, come towards me.
Right.
We gotta move. Come on. There's more rats. So the rats are coming. I hear them. Welcome to hell. Ready?
Yep.
Oh yeah, we have a body here. Hold on. Oh! Oh Lord, I'm getting down. Hold on. Yeah, we got a lot of bodies. There's a lot of shit to digest here. Hold on. Maybe this beer will help. Oh, I hear jumping and shit. I'm gonna risk it all for this fucking body right here. That shit look thick, don't it? Dude, that shit not look thick. Loot it, I'll cover you. Yeah, I got this fucking corner right here. What do you got? Let me take the gun?
Nah, he's got nothing, dude.
Oh.
It's that rig, but...
What was that? Someone just got fucked. Did you hear that?
Yeah. He's right across the hall.
Oh, what is that? That's oh, okay.
Behind
that's
me?
Yeah, press F1.
Yeah. He's coming. No, he's about to.
There's a PMC down here. Let's kill that guy.
Okay. Hey, what? Yeah, what the fuck?
Scabs. We're scabs.
Yeah, we're good. Why are you shooting them, bro? You're gonna get me killed. It's scavs.
Oh, did you freaking clap right. that dude or what?
No, there's a PMC at the end of the hall over there.
Yeah, yeah, let's go kill that guy together.
Okay, yeah, let's go.
We can take him.
Yeah, let's go.
Are you talking? How come I can't?
Yeah, we're gonna go kill. Follow me.
Where was he at in the big room down there?
Straight ahead, somewhere. Oh shit!
He shot my arm. Peek me one more time.
Which one are you, Drew?
I'm on the left side. Far left. Yeah, see me right here?
Yeah. I need a gun. I'm bad.
Oh, you want this pistol? It's got a better mag.
A little metal door.
I'll do you another better pistol.
He's hiding in there, little rat.
Yeah, I think it's better than the bullshit you got. Just drag that, or fucking, I don't know. You're like trying to shoot them with it. I was like, hey, calm down.
Yeah, I forgot. Yeah. You know, we were good for a second.
That we were scabs. Oh, yeah. I don't know who's who, so just stand by.
He ran away, buddy. He's gone.
Alrighty, man. Alright,
yeah,
let's move out.
I can't hear them. My VoIP off or something?
It could be. Oh, I don't know what that. Okay, that's a scout.
А вот тут друган мой бывал точно.
Come up the stairs. I got a lighter, you might need it for your hideout, for your generator. Oh, G4, yep, I don't need that. Oh, flash drive, you're gonna need that. Well, I need that as well, so. We can hold on to those. Gas analyzer, I need that for my quest, so we're gonna turn that in. Running out of time. What are your exits? Do you have checkpoint fence?
Hold on. Let me check. Yeah, checkpoint fence. Yep.
Okay, follow me. Another gas analyzer? Yeah, we take those. Oh yeah, I need to get out of here now. I just completed my quest, I believe. Oh no, run, come towards me. Yeah, Come this way. We're gonna take the long route.
That's
because yeah, you accidentally shot at a scav, so you're now marked and cursed. That's what happens when you shoot at like a friendly. But you didn't know. Just part of. Oh, come on, get in here, run it. Come on, run, run, get cover.
I'm right behind you.
You good? Get yep. Stamina. Get your stamina out.
I got a wound. Light bleed. I don't got anything for it.
Well, come over here. What do you need?
I don't know. Just it's a light bleed in my stomach.
Here you go. The bandage. And here's some cheese. Let's make a run for it. Not really. Let's come to the left over here. Just wait till I turn. There's a break in the. There's more loot in here. I forget, did you get heat for your generator?
No. Believe so.
Are your heating?
No, I got lights. I don't think I got any of that.
Here, take this lighter. I don't know. You might need that. I'm not sure. Oh, do you have room for that?
I think no, but I can drop some something.
Yeah, just drink that tea. Yeah, there you are.
Dude, this is like one of the shittiest scav runs I've had. I didn't start with anything and I'm leaving.
Well, I got a little crazy down there.
I didn't even have a good bag or like nothing. It's all good. I found that helmet, actually. That was good.
Mm-hmm.
Go in and adjust something real quick, and then I forget to save it. I have to do it.
All right, I might have to cross this fucking road right here. There's some high-tier loot in this fucking shed over here across the street. It might get a little crazy. I don't know. We've been. Let's see how it goes. Someone's been here.
Someone's here, outside.
Damn. Emptied the whole clip on him. What you doing over there, bud?
Who, me?
Yeah.
Searching this fucker.
I'm trying to stay warm over here by the fire. I have a key for the gate to a bunker over here, so we have to go across the road again.
Alright, I'm with you.
But it'll help you kill more scavs, though. Did I bring it? Yep, I got it. Alright, we're gonna have to fucking definitely haul ass. Oh no. That ain't it. Whoa.
Are we getting out?
Oh, there's a guy down there. Don't go in there. Run. Run. Yeah, I'm dead. Did not know someone was in there. Oh, I hit him 11 times. I didn't to be sure there's someone else. Ooh, I don't know, man. If you're prone like that and he hops out, you're gonna be kind of fucked.
Yeah, I just don't know which way to go.
I mean, what do you mean?
Do I have to extract here?
No, your extract's very far away. You either want to, you know, wait for that guy to get out and kill him, or go towards your extract, and I don't really know.
What extract is this that I'm at?
That's ZB014. I mean, the match just started, though, so... Yeah, you got a long ways to go. I mean, if you want to run away, you can go to the right and just run as fast as you can, like Forrest Gump.
Alright. I'm trying to pull up my map so I can learn...
Yeah, he was probably, like, ratting everything that I had, so... If you just keep going that way... You will find your way out of there. Yeah, you guys not getting stamina very quickly.
Yeah.
Stop pressing the space bar too much. Yeah, going prone will help, but the shift. But yeah. I think that might be the last one.
What?
I think that's the last one of the night, right?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, just keep walking for a little bit. Now you can run. No, go to your right. That's gonna be bombs over there. More to your right. Yeah. You're about to fucking blow up.
Yeah, I saw the sign and I was like, oh shit.
Right? Yeah, you need to cut to the right a little bit. You're running into bombs territory. Yeah, run towards that.
Did somebody just step on a bomb, I think?
No, that was war. That was like people murdering each other. Oh, loot that right there, right in front of me. Yeah, that's a good stash right there. Take that pressure gauge and that all. Don't take that gun. That gun's trash.
I just want to see somebody creeping. Gotta figure out where the hell I am.
Just go ahead and run down over there.
Yeah, right in the middle. You go to the left. Oven.
Yeah, you keep doing a lot of different angles. Just keep going that way.
That's a suppressed weapon.
Mm-hmm.
I'm pretty sure. He's just chilling. I'm gonna fucking die as soon as I get over here.
You just need to kill scavs, right?
Yeah.
Misalevas.
Did he shoot? Is that at me?
No. You might want to go to the left, though. It sounds like you don't want to be over there. Yeah, that would be my move, to run as fast as I could away from that bullshit. Go to the right though, you're gonna start running into mines here soon.
Okay,
oh,
let's,
yeah.
Let's make
straight
ahead.
Go to the left a little bit. You can keep going to the left a little bit.
Let me get some stamina so I can fucking take off running. Left or right of this rock?
I'm hoping the left. I think if you go to the right, you should be alright. There could be mines out there, I'd just be very careful. Yeah, the more you go to the left, I think you might get towards mines.
I'm gonna run right into this guy.
Oh, man. Yeah, you can go to the left if you don't want to pursue all that bullshit. You just gotta kill scavs,
right?
Like
that way through there.
Yeah, go to the left of it, though. Just go to the left. Go to the left.
Over here?
Yep.
Oh, that's the big rock right there.
Yeah. Now follow to the right.
Damn it. Down here or keep going right?
It depends. What's your extract? You probably need to keep going straight ahead. To the right this a little way. Bit. No.
Which extract is this way?
I think so, yeah.
Which one? Do you know?
I don't know. I think it's over there, so. Wait, where are you? I don't know where the fuck you're at.
Alright, there's the bridge. Okay.
I wasn't paying attention. You're kind of fucked right now.
Yeah. I need to go find a bridge over here, dude.
Yeah, there just keep going that way. Yeah. Yeah, you're gonna find a town straight ahead.
About to find a fucking landmine.
Nah, you'll be good. If you go straight ahead to the right, there'll be a town. Just keep going as fast as you can.
My guy's fucking dying.
He'll be fine.
Should I go in there or just leave?
Oh yeah, go in there. There's gonna be scavs. You have to kill them. If you can do that, you have to hurry though.
So
you saw one?
Yeah.
Yeah, the leader. Oh! I sound kind of close. Oh, you drop him?
Yeah.
You're probably gonna need his gun. Cause I don't know what you got as a secondary, but...
A Beretta?
Yeah, I don't know. Oh, you got an SKS,
Oh yeah, I forgot I had that. Should I drop the SKS for that? Probably not.
Nah. That shit look trash.
Yeah.
Oh, I hear another scav, though. Oh, you got two of them coming. I hear him creeping.
Oh shit.
Oh, shoot his ass.
Damn, how did he get so close so quick?
Oh man. Well, you gotta be done with your scav kills, right?
No, I needed five, but I had three on another one. I got enough to at least complete one, I think.
And pick up whatever weapon you need. In those buildings, there's a lot of good loot as well, if you find your way inside. Not that one, but...
Ooh, I need that shotgun, right? That's the one that I need to turn in.
Yeah, you can drop your SKS for that. Take those spare Magnum rounds. Magnums are pretty good rounds. Oh, there's a scab coming. Get up. Get up. Run, 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 run. Get up. Run. He is going to murder you. Get your shotgun out. Make sure you reload it. Make sure it's got full rounds.
Yeah, it's full.
Okay. You're gonna need it. You should be able to one-tap them if they get up close. But, what about your sniper rifle? Do you have a magazine in there? Oh! Yep. Enemy spotted. Oh, he's coming fast!
Yeah, he was. Jeez.
Don't be afraid to pull out that shotgun whenever you need to. Just fucking give him the business. I mean, you can avoid the whole confrontation and just go to the right if you want.
Yeah, but I don't wanna fucking kill
him. Yeah, it's a scav though. Yeah, you need to kill scavs. Yeah, kill that one right there. Yeah. There you go. Your debut done.
Oh my god.
Go to that building to the right. Go inside of that building. See if they loot it in there. Sometimes there's a lot of good shit. Oh yeah, that Jack Daniels is worth a lot, yeah. Oh, there's something out there, you hear it?
Yeah.
Kill it. Oh, it's gonna kill you. Oh, it's a scav. Murder it. Use your light. It's in that behind shed or that something. Fence. Okay. Yeah, if it's behind the fence, so yeah, just... just stay in that building shed and loot and do whatever you gotta do. But beware, he's coming. Yeah, there's a bunch of... Is there any... Do you need some milk? Any of that food? Oh yeah, look at your food and water, bro. That shit looks gnar. Yeah, eat that MRE and then you can pick up, like, whatever else.
I'm about to just eat all this shit. Oh, that's pretty good.
You get that juice.
Oh shit, oh shit.
That whole building though, if you want to use your flashlight again, you can look at all the tables, like all the little crevices in there. Yeah. There's high tier loot. That's hunting rounds. Oh, that sugar? What was that?
Oat flakes?
Nah, sorry. Take that condensed milk, though. That's worth money. Can't see anything since you took the flashlight off. But if you hop... Yeah, there you go. Yeah, take that. You need that. Yep.
Yeah.
And that milk. That's worth a lot. And then hop over the, go straight. Nope.
Here?
Yeah, go straight. Yeah. Hit that bag. Yeah, take that.
I need to get out of here, dude. I'm not feeling good about this. No, I need this stuff for my...
I think I hear something.
Yep.
Yep, run to your right. Yeah, to your right. Right. No, not that way. Yeah. Go to your right. Yeah, keep going that way.
I gotta leave, cross that bridge to exit, right?
Not exactly. Go to the right. You're going to your right. You're going a little too far to the left for my comfort.
Dude, I swear there was a extract at that bridge.
Nah. Sometimes if you have money, did you bring money?
Yeah.
Well, press 00. It's red. I don't think it's available. Sometimes it's not available.
Which one? The one I'm going to?
The one you're talking about. Just start running forward.
Down here?
Yep. Damn, you in a fucking blizzard, my boy.
Yeah, this is rough. Getting dark.
Yeah, you gonna die out there. Go towards that gate. To the left, there should be like a, the extract as well, but yeah, you're good. Ooh, oh, what is that? Man. Oh.
That's just shit.
Shit. Yeah, you should be alright, man.
You see the whole thing full and you get excited and then it's like fucking practice target jam.